And three people were taken to ECMC from this accident. This happened in South Buffalo. This is at South Park Avenue in Aldridge Place. Police had a stretch of South Park shut down just after the crash. This happened about 2:15 this morning. Now, they say a motorcycle hit someone, and all three victims were taken to ECMC. We'll keep you posted on their injuries.